Gwendolyn, you can't go in there. Quinlan, Mom's not going to come out until you calm down. Come sit down.
No, Mama!
You can't get in there.
Mama!
She's not going to come out when you're like this. She's not going to come out until you're nice. No, you're not nice yet.
Didn't get over there on that table. I was doing dishes over there, and he had some potatoes that dropped on the ground. 10 of them came in real quick, and they were eating
squirrels
at the table.
Crows.
Oh. Yeah, they're smart.
Yep.
And I thought they might get over here and tear into the stuff. You know, the soil.
No.
I think there's just grapes and cantaloupe and oranges.
Yeah, that's all.
I don't think they're in the fruit that much.
I was waiting for that. Took you long enough.
Push that back to your mom's thing there. It was just on the edge.
Still gonna be locked, Quinlan. No, you can't. It's locked.
Yep, there they are. They're flying.
Yep.
Ooh, look at that in a V shape.
Yep.
Yeah. Those geese were really happy. They had a lot to be happy about.
Where are you going?
Thank you.
truck. I don't think anybody's home, Quinlan. can't open it from out here. That's why it's locked.